Hey everyone, I'm Raz of the Raz Play, and today we're going to find you the lucky, lucky horseshoe. No, I didn't say that wrong. We're finding you the lucky, lucky horseshoe here in Terraria for the PlayStation and the Xbox. Version 1.4.3.2. I've always wondered, could you get a lucky, lucky horseshoe? I've just never seen one. And I found one the other day, and I thought, I need to do a video on this. Just because. So, before we get there, as always, make sure you hit subscribe to the channel. We're about to hit 25k. We should be over that mark by the time this video comes out. Also, hit the bell notification so that way you know when we go live next or when we put out a new video. And finally, drop a like, because that's what nice people do. Anyway, let's show you how to create the world. Alright, we're going to go single player. There we go. We're going to go the Raz Play as always. And it was, hold on, 1432 small 06. Yes, let's go find that world. It'd be this one right here. There you go. There's your number right there. We'll show you again. Don't worry. It'll be down in the description below. If it's not, just yell at me. I'll put it there. Don't worry. Now, we're going to go to new. The size of the world has to be small, not medium, not large. It is a small world after all. If it's the other two, it'll be the wrong world. Don't do that. Got it. Good. Difficulty doesn't matter. Journey, classic, expert, and master all work. I use Journey on console because it makes my life easier. The evil has to be corruption, not crimson. That's the wrong world, and not random because that's random. Corruption is what it's got to be. Name, the crick of hands. You can call it purple. You can call it whatever you want. The name of the world does not matter, but what does matter is the seed number, and that is 1 second here. I'm going to put her in quick. That's backspace. There we go. 1-7-5-5-8-6-2-9-7. There you go. There's the number right there. Boom and done. Now, we're not going to create the world. But there's all your info there. It'll be down below, like I said, and I'll see you guys in the world. Now that we're about the halfway point of the video, I want to take a second here and let you guys know how you can help out the channel. Now, obviously, first and foremost, you got your subscribe, you got your like, and you got your bell notification. Do all three of those. Also join the Discord. Any of those things are free. You can just do it. Help us out, and we'd really appreciate it. We're trying to get 100,000 subscribers. If you hit that subscribe button, join us over in the Discord, and spend some time with us. It'll really help out. Secondly, if you like our videos, spread them around. If you see people that need help, and we help you with anything, make sure you let people know, come on back here, check our stuff out. Finally, as far as paid stuff goes, number one, we have a merch store. Link is down below, and we have a link on the page tab. Head over there, check out the store, maybe grab some swag. And finally, you can now join the channel. There's a join tab on the page. Hit join for $2.99 a month Canadian. You can join and help us out every month. The support would go a long way. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Hit subscribe. And now back to the video. All right, we're going to the left. I'd like to remind you guys that at the end of the video, we're doing another dad joke. That's right, we're getting back to the dad jokes again. We're happy to do them. It's going to be a lot of fun. I can't wait. I'm not sure which one I'm going to pick yet. Well, pick one. It'll be hilarious. And if you want to add your own dad joke and you're 13 and over, you can go to the Discord. Join the Discord right now. You got to be 13 or older. But if you got a really bad dad joke, drop it in there. And maybe we'll use it. When we do, I'll give you a shout out. Now, let's head over here and we're going to 3125 West. Got it. Okay. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. I'm sure I got it marked somewhere. I found this actually probably a couple weeks ago now. So I'm not 100% sure where I put it. It'll be over here somewhere. But it is the lucky, lucky horseshoe. Is it rare? I don't know. But we're going to find it. 32, I said? 31. 31. Keep walking and walking. And we'll get about there. And then we'll figure it out. We got to dig down, dig sideways. See what we got to do. It'll be fine. Over here. And how far down is it? Caverns. All right. So it's cavern layer. And let's go to the map, shall we? How do you map? Map is here. There. Ooh, I remembered. And it is 31 all the way down there, huh? All right, well, how are we gonna get down there? Let's go down to this. Wait, there we go. And we'll go this way. I got a plan, don't worry. I got a plan. It's fine. It's fine. We'll just go through the desert. It should be safe. It's just because I found a lucky, lucky horseshoe. That's all. I'm excited about it. Going this way, dropping down. I'm sure there was a video I was supposed to do before this one. I'm probably walking by one of the chests for a video, and whatever. It is what it is. Gonna head down all the way down to the bottom as far as we can go, and we'll move over. See? It's fine. Anyway, yeah, so I used to do dad jokes before. It had been a while since I'd done one, but now we're doing them again. Because I can. Because it's fun. Gonna head down here, and where did I break open? I broke open right over about... I had to have. Right there. Cool. All right. Let's go this way. And we are at the bottom of the tree, really. So 2247 West by 504 Caverns. Let's go in here. Go. There we go. And not here. I'm not going to look what that is. It's probably for another video. I'm assuming it is. What is it? Bat statue. I think I already did that one, actually. Yeah. Did I? I don't know. If I didn't, it's coming up next. Oh, no, I didn't. Yeah. Maybe, I think. Anyway, we're heading over this way. We're currently at 2361 West by 688 Caverns. Keep going this way, because now we just want to go left, right? Make it nice and easy. Don't touch that. I'm on God mode. You're not. Or maybe you are. Who knows? But if you aren't, don't touch those. They hurt a lot. They'll be coming back later like, Raz, you said they didn't hurt. No, I didn't. You walked into it. And which way we go down? Going down here. It's fine. Another chest there. Check it out later if you want. Another chest there. And we're going. How are we getting down there? We're going this way. Yes. This was just a random world that I found, so. There we go. And lighter up. And we're going to 31, right? 3125? 31. Probably could use the minecart. But whatever. Probably, I'm going to stay right there. I'm going to stay. It looks like, possibly, maybe. No, we're way too low. Where are we? And we're going north. Okay, let's go straight up. Straight up. It's fine. Oh, I know where it is. It's fine. I got it now. I got it. So this way. Go through here. Up in here. You getting confused yet? I know I am. And it's up around. It's got to be around here. It has to be. Maybe. Possibly. Go up there. I'm terrible with the controller. But I'm learning. And that's the important thing. And we go to 3125 West by 540 Caverns opening up. And there you go. There is your lucky, lucky horseshoe here in Terraria for the PlayStation and the Xbox. Version 1.4.3.2. Now, stick around for the dad joke. And after that, I'll see you guys in the Discord. Ciao. All right, time for the dad joke of the day. And we're going with Zach this time. This joke comes from Malware over in the Discord server, who goes by a different name in the live stream, and I can't remember who it was because everybody was just telling dad jokes the other day. But Malware, thank you so much for sending this one in, and here's your dad joke of the day. The one proton is not speaking to the other proton. Why? Because he's mad at him. I love a good science joke. There you go. There's your dad joke of the day. If you've got a dad joke, you're 13 and over, pop over to the Discord, join the dad jokes channel, drop it in there, and if we like it, we'll use it in a video. Sound good? I'll see you guys next time. Ciao.